Hey y'all, I am Luna Ray, the Gorgeous Oracle, and I'm here to do your Divine Feminine reading. Before I get into the reading, can you please like, share, and subscribe to my channel? Can you follow me on Instagram at @IM_JustinaNicole? If anybody you know need help, assistance, guidance, advice, an opinion about something, you need to vent about something, everything will be down in the description box below this video. So every time when this Divine Feminine's reading, I have to get cute because I have to represent for us, you know. Us Divine Feminines, we different. And yeah, it's like I got to take my time doing my hair, my makeup when it comes to Divine Feminine's reading. Because we not anybody, okay? But Spirit, what messages do you have for the Divine Feminine? Oh yeah, it's a full moon in Gemini. So y'all don't forget to manifest or release what no longer serves you. People, places, and things. Release what no longer serve you under this full moon in Gemini. You have today, which is December 18th, the 19th, and the 20th to manifest or to release what no longer serves you. Spirit, what messages do you have for Divine Feminine? And I have the Magician at the bottom of the deck. I have the Four of Swords in reverse. I have the King of Pentacles in reverse. I have the Knight of Cups in reverse. I have the Six of Wands in reverse. I have the World card in reverse. And I have the Five of Cups in reverse. I just heard a crying over spoiled milk. Divine Feminine, I don't think this is you, because we know better, but I feel like somebody is not getting enough rest. Somebody's not sleeping. I just heard waking up in the middle of the night. I feel like they're stressing. That's why they can't sleep good, or they have this person I'm talking about. They have a lot on their mind. I have the King of Pentacles in reverse. I feel like somebody, I just heard losing. Divine Feminine, whether you are aware of this or not, this could be your Divine Masculine. This could be a karmic, or I just heard enemy. Divine Feminine, whoever your enemies were, it could be more than one person, or it could be a person. Divine Feminine, I feel like your enemy, or someone had ill, whoever had ill intentions towards you, they're losing. They feel like they're losing in regards to you. And this has been heavy on this person's mind. I feel like somebody is very, like, arrogant, or it's like they feel, whoever I'm talking about, they have this false sense of security within themselves, or this person portrayed like they're so cocky and conceited, arrogant, or self-awareness. But this is a lie. This person, I feel like that's how people look at them, but really deep down, this person is a coward. But that's a side message. Whoever this person is, Divine Feminine, I feel like when y'all cross paths, let me know in the comments. I feel like when y'all cross paths, this person was already like, okay, this is going to be a game. This person, whoever I'm talking about, they play a lot of games with people. And they look at people as objects, or they look at people as like pieces to their puzzle, or pieces to a game, right? And it's like, Divine Feminine, when it comes to you, They thought like you was just gonna be another game that they was gonna win at or be very competitive at, and they was gonna, you know, win this game. But I feel like with you, they didn't win. I have the Six of Wands in reverse, and look, I have the Four of Swords in reverse. I feel like since somebody knows that they lost or they feel like they're losing when it comes to you, somebody is really stressing out behind this. Somebody's life is going like downhill. They stressing because they couldn't like beat you at their, oh, this is the tea. The tea is that this is their game. You know, somebody plays a lot of games, and usually whoever they meet, they always conquer these people, right? But I feel like when it comes to you, this person, they thought like, Divine Feminine, she's just another one. I'ma get her wrapped around my finger. You know, somebody just felt so cocky and arrogant about you, but these cards determined that was a motherfucking lie. Somebody thought they was gonna conquer you and you was gonna be crazy behind them, but I just heard the other way around, baby. It was this is the World card in reverse, the other way around. Yeah, Divine Feminine, I feel like somebody's life is going downhill. I just heard in regards to you, somebody can't fathom, or somebody is having a hard time picturing like Divine Feminine beat me at my own game, or Divine Feminine didn't give in the way I wanted her to. It's like, what the fuck? Like, this is how this person is thinking, Divine Feminine. This person like going down here, they losing out on money, losing out on sleep. It's to the point where this person could have been dealing with people or dealing with another person, because they coming up as a knight. So to me, this person, you know, was probably dibbling and dabbling with multiple people or a person. But I feel like since their life going downhill, they don't have the energy to even date other people, because they don't get enough sleep. They not getting no money. Their money is decreasing. Their home environment, work environment, everything is just decreasing. With this World card out here, this is what this person get. I don't feel sorry for this person, because with this World card in reverse, I feel like Spirit provided many opportunities for this person to change their behavior, change their ways, change their way of thinking, how they do things. Somebody, it's like they still stuck in this same cycle. But since I said this person is your enemy, it's like this person, they spent so much time and energy on how to get you back or how to hurt you. In reality, they just hurting themselves, and they're not growing at all. They're not growing at all. I feel like even with their options, this person definitely have options, or they have other things, people, places, and things that they're into. Because it doesn't necessarily have to be people. It can be addictions. Or if it is people, it don't have to necessarily be like a love thing, but it can be family members or something. It's like since you walked out of their life, or since you don't fuck with this person like that no more, they not happy with nothing. Like they not happy in their living situation. They not happy in their finances, career. They not happy in their love life with other people. They not happy. It's like this person is cranky, irritated, because they don't get no rest. I have the Ace of Swords and I have the Hermit card. Another message I'm getting, this person or divine feminine, this could be you with this new message that I'm getting. Somebody could be up late at night because they're actually doing some self-discovery, working on themselves, bettering themselves, coming up with ways and ideas to be in like a better situation. That's one of the reasons why somebody not sleeping. But I have two stories. Somebody's not sleeping because they're actually doing the right thing, which is trying to improve on themselves. Then another person not sleeping because they can't believe that they let a female, I just heard a female, somebody feel like they can't believe they let a female take over them, or they can't believe they let a female beat them. Divine feminine, whoever I'm talking to in regards to you, this person don't have no money, but yet they still, I heard fantasize. They still fantasize on coming forward with you, being together with you, hanging out with you, doing things with you. Somebody is in between minds like, okay, well, if we love each other, or if I love Divine Feminine, then money shouldn't be like the very root of the relationship. But on the flip side, I feel like somebody is having insecurities, or they don't want to come forward because of their finances. Divine Feminine, even though this person could be going through something right now, this person may take a leap of faith. I say may because I just heard think something, because this could be a person's thoughts. Whoever's staying up late at night, I'm getting a strong feeling these are somebody's thoughts. Whoever's staying up late at night not getting no fucking sleep, I feel like the reason, one of the reasons why they're not getting no sleep, because they think about you. They think about, fuck it, you know, I'm not doing too well in the finances department, but if we love each other, if I like her or if she likes me, I should still be able to go after what I want no matter what obstacles stand in my way. Like, this is how somebody is thinking. These are this person's thoughts. I just heard save. Somebody could actually want to save some money first. I just heard save some time before they come forward. Divine Feminine, I feel like this person, I have the temperance. I feel like when this person think of you, I just heard love, peace, harmony. Like, it, you make this person happy or something. Or this person, I just heard you give this person a peace of mind. This person haven't met nobody like you before. Y'all, when y'all get a chance, look up, listen to Peace of Mind by Party Next Door. The song go, all I wanna do is lay up with you all day. Nothing else, nothing else. I just wanna spend time with you all day. But I gotta get to the money. Something. You give me peace of mind. You give me peace of mind. It's like this how this person, thinks of you. You give this person peace of mind. And I feel like when this person think of you, it makes them sick, or it makes them not want to even talk to the other options or the other people they have in their life when they think of you. I just heard hold themselves back. This person could be actually holding themselves back from a karmic or like other people they dealing with. Devonta, man, this is somebody in regards to you. Who is this girl? Who is this? Let me know. Oh, Lord. The reason why this person is not winning, I have the Four of Cups and the Justice. Baby, this was orchestrated. Spirit got tired of this. Okay, let me tell y'all. This is the team. Spirit got tired of this person just feeling like they can just do any and everything, treat people any kind of way, do what the fuck they want to do. Spirit got tired of this person. So I feel like Spirit placed you in this person's path or placed y'all in each other's lives so Divine Feminine, you can humble this person. I just heard never felt a love like you. I'm still thinking about that song, Peace of Mind by Party Next Door. When it feels so good, you better keep it. When it feels so good, you better keep her around. In exchange, you give me peace of mind. Baby, you could take all my time. All I needed was peace. Somebody listen to me. Y'all, go listen to this song. This is what I'm picking up on. When this person think of you, you give them peace of mind. But yet they know they are defeated by you. Somebody, I just heard impressed. Somebody is impressed that it took a person like you to defeat them. But all this was orchestrated because you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have 5 major arcanas in this reading. And the thing is, I feel like this person has options. And these options actually do for your person, Divine Feminine. Like, probably give your person that money. Just supply them with any and everything. But this person is not satisfied because it's not coming from you. I just heard sex. These people could be offering sex and like just throwing themselves at them. And this person just sitting there like, what the fuck? Why this can't be Divine Feminine? Like, why Divine Feminine won't, you know, throw herself at me? Or it's like somebody's just not satisfied. I have the Queen of Swords and the Ace of Wands on top of the World in reverse. Divine Feminine, this person missed sex from you, or they miss sleeping with you or something. I don't know what it is about you, Divine Feminine, but I feel like once you put it on them, this person hasn't been right since then, or they feel like your sex is uncomparable, or they just never had anybody or had anything like you before, right? Divine Feminine, if this person come in, do not sleep with this person. Do not sleep. I have the Queen of Swords, the Ace of Wands, and the World card in reverse. To me, this is a hard dick, okay? That is a hard dick. Somebody tell the truth. Divine Feminine, you stand in your truth. You tell the truth. And I feel like if this person was to come forward, because I have this Fool card. Somebody want to take a leap of faith. I feel like if you was to, I just heard temptation. This person may try to, I just heard guilt trip. Divine Feminine, if this person come in with like a sob story on how y'all broke up and what happened between y'all, I feel like you know better. Like, don't sleep with this person. Don't give in to this person right away. I feel like you have standards. You have boundaries. Yeah, I feel like this is a warning. Another message I'm getting, this Queen of Swords could actually be somebody that your person is messing with. I feel like your person, if this is a male that I'm talking about, whoever they're messing with, somebody I heard enticing. Somebody could be enticing somebody with sex or something. And I feel like once, y'all, okay, so I feel like somebody's not really attracted to the other person, or they have a lot on their mind, or they have divine feminine on their mind. And one of their options, I feel like this person wants to, you know, do some type of sexual activity with your person. And I feel like somebody could have like an erectile dysfunction. I picked this up in my readings a lot lately. Y'all have to watch my old readings. I feel like somebody has an erectile dysfunction. But I feel like the person that wants, you know, sex from your person, they were able to, like, you know, get it up. But when it's time to actually, you know, do the nasty, the shit is not happening. It's not happening at all. This is something that's always been ongoing too. I feel like these people not having sex, or it's been a long time since they had sex. And I feel like somebody is like, you know, somebody saying, okay, let's see if I can get it up. Let me touch it. Let me play with it or whatever. And it gets up. But once it's time to go all the way there, it's like the same shit. It's not happening. Somebody's not attracted to the other person, but they still trying to force something that's not there. Period, point blank. It has something to do with sex. And if it's not that, divine feminine, do not sleep with this person. And if you sleep with this person too soon, divine feminine, you just gonna be repeating the same fucking cycle. You sleeping with these people, but yet these people leave you, or, you know, some bullshit end up happening. These people ghost you. It's something like that, divine feminine. And I feel like you know better. You know better. And of course, this person, they'll fuck anything, okay? But I feel like once whoever gets the panties, they gone again. It's something like that, divine feminine, that you need to be aware of. I heard Capricorn. Divine feminine, you could be dealing with a Capricorn, but it don't have to be. Like I said, I feel like somebody is not happy. It came out like this. I actually feel like, divine feminine, this person is actually doing okay, but to them, it's not good enough. I feel like this person think themselves into a bad mood, to where they, when they get into like a pessimistic thinking, negative thinking or whatever, they revert back to what's actually hurting them, which is drugs, alcohol, sex, addictions. Somebody is really struggling. But like I said, I have the magician at the bottom of the deck. Somebody's struggling. But I feel like they're struggling. It's because of you. It's not because of you, but you have something. According to this person, it's because of you. But really and truly, it's because of this person. Because we all have free will. We all have the freedom to choose and, you know, make decisions based on us and how we're feeling. We all are in control of our lives, right? But according to this person, whoever I'm picking up on, they feel like their life going downhill. I just heard you did something to them. Divine Feminine, this person feel like you did something to them. That's why nothing in their life is going as planned or how they think their life should go. They feel like you did something to them. This person feel like you put a fucking spell on them, Divine Feminine. They feel like you got some voodoo coochie or something. Like, they feel like your pussy is voodoo, or you have some type of you did some spell work or some shit. Cause like I said, somebody don't feel good at all, and they feel like it's because of you and what you did to them. But it's not true. I was thinking about, do I want to pull additional messages? Nah, I feel like this is cool. Divine Feminine, so this has been your reading. Let me know. Woo. Thank you. Bye-bye.